ESP is without a doubt one of my favorites. I haven't used it much due to a lack of good models. The only one that's usable is this one from Project OpenSky. I use sounds from the CLS-74 and sync them into each clip. It's a flight from Dubai to Amsterdam. Dubai is obviously from Fly Tampa, and Amsterdam from Aerosoft.